Thank you very much, Tom. Before we have Anthony O'Donnell from Ireland.